chicken boom game. That's pretty close. It's called Chicks Go Game. And it's a fast-paced game. It looks like we throw chickens into the coop before it
goes boom.
For 2 to 4 players, ages 4 and up. And we're going to open the box and we're going to show you guys what comes inside.
Oh, got it.
Good job. Wow, what's that? Do you know what it is? Whoa! Ah. It's a chicken coop. Okay, well, we're going to have to read the directions on how to do that. What else do we have?
Bunnies.
What are those in there?
Chicks.
So we have a coop, 36 chickens, and the die.
Why did you say chicken nuggets?
I don't like chicken nuggets.
And we have the rules, which tell us how to play. Oh, show them the die. It's got little colored spots on it.
Chicken!
I think that's... Are they rubbery?
Yep.
Oh, that's nice. They're not like a hard plastic. I thought they were going to be plastic.
So when they go boom, they don't make lots of noise.
Right. Or hurt anybody. All right, so we're going to read the directions and we're going to learn how to play Chickens Go Boom.
Yay!
Okay, so first thing to do is plunge down our chicken coop.
Push it down firmly. And then you have a limited amount of time before it pops up to play. So go ahead and roll the dice. And you want to roll a color.
Blue.
So put your blue chicken up there. Is that blue or purple? A little colorblind.
Oh, it's purple. Nope.
Hold on. No.
Because that's blue.
Okay, so now you pass it. Pass it to Daddy because he's got a purple chicken.
And I got a purple one.
You got to pass it to your left.
And I got an orange. Oh, I got to put two back. So as you take one from your row of three, you got to put one back.
Mm-hmm.
So I just keep going?
Green. So you pass it on. I don't have green, but... Orange. I don't have orange either. So Chelsea, roll the die. It's too bad it doesn't like cluck or something as your time counts down. That would be cute. Yellow. Put the
yellow chick
on there. Good job. Now push another chicken forward and go again.
Put a chicken up here.
Put another chicken up. Go again. Yellow. Oh, pass it on to Daddy.
I guess, do I get to roll now since I don't have a yellow? Right? Green,
I guess I guess the play is supposed to pass to the left, so. Yellow. Red. Oh, play your red, Chelsea. Put your red chicken up there. Put your red chicken up. Okay, move another chicken forward. Pick one and move it forward.
Gotta be quick, because it's gonna...
Gotta be fast.
Pop, nope.
Be fast.
Pop, nope. Come up here. You always gotta have three chickens there. Anyone.
There you go.
Nope.
No. Put
right
it here. And roll again.
Oh! Scared me. There's no like ticking sound or anything.
I know. That's why I was like, it's too bad there's not like I said, the chicken's walking. It scared mommy.
Yeah, it got me too.
Ooh.
Okay, so when it pops, what does she got
to
do?
So it was on Chelsea's turn, so she has to keep three of those chickens and add them to her pile.
Was that everybody?
And then the rest of them are just discarded.
Okay, pick three.
So one, two. I know, it scared me too. And then these other guys are discarded. So the idea at the end of the game, the first person to get rid of all their chickens wins.
Okay, so does she continue to keep going?
I think the play continues on to you.
Okay.
Because
down
it was on her
the chicken coop. Green.
Now we have an idea of about how long it takes.
So we gotta be quick.
Orange. Oh, I didn't move one forward. That's okay. Here.
Okay.
Chelsea's turn.
Yellow.
You don't have a yellow one. Well, I have
orange.
Blue. You forgot to move
the
chicken forward.
So I guess you had a blue.
Yellow. Oh, I did have a blue.
Yeah, I'll have to pass. Nope, you gotta move one forward or else forfeit.
I'll forfeit.
Okay, Chelsea
turn.
You got a blue one.
You gotta remember to move those chickens.
Put your coop.
Okay, roll again. Gotta be quick. Yellow.
Oh,
you don't
have
a yellow.
Orange. No orange.
Green, no green. Chelsea, go ahead and put your green up.
You got
up.
A green one.
Put your green one up. And then move another one forward. Good job. Here, we'll put a red one forward. Roll again. Green. Does Daddy have green?
Nope. No orange.
Blue. Move another chicken forward. Blue. Nope. Okay, Chelsea's turn. Okay. Green.
Nope. That's three oranges in a row for me.
Oh, I forgot to move a chicken forward. Okay, Chelsea's turn.
Hurry.
It's your turn. Blue. No blue.
Daddy's got a blue.
Purple.
No orange. Again. I don't even have an orange.
No orange. Chelsea, you have an orange. Play your orange. Put your orange one up there. Now put another chicken up. Here. Green. Go again. Roll it. No. Blue. Daddy's has a blue.
A blue.
Put another chicken forward. Oh, collect all them
That's
chickens.
That's okay. I forfeited my turn anyways.
Now you have to collect three chickens.
I am taking two orange.
Let's go.
And I'll take a blue. Okay, so the rest of them go in the discard pile.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and it's Mommy's turn because we ended on Mommy.
Down the plunger goes.
Purple. Yes.
Oh, yes.
Green. Orange. No. Orange. Okay, take your turn.
Roll.
Blue.
Yellow. No blue. Yellow.
You have two reds in the front. Blue. No. Chelsea's turn. Roll. Oh my goodness.
Orange?
Orange.
Nope.
No orange.
Daddy doesn't have an orange.
I have one.
Daddy doesn't have an orange.
Green. Yay. Put my purple up. Red. Yeah. Red. Yeah. Yellow, yay! Orange, no orange.
Okay, roll chess.
You have two chicks left.
Yellow.
No yellow. Nope. Daddy doesn't have yellow. Red. Purple.
Woo! I'm down to one chicken. Blue.
Nope. Okay, Chelsea, roll. Purple. You got a purple.
Yep. Put your purple one up there, and then roll again.
Very hurry.
Quickly. Here, we'll put a chicken up. Roll again. Roll. Woo! Every time, it scares me.
Okay, Chelsea's got to take three.
Three.
And the rest go in the discard.
Not scary.
I'm getting used to it now.
Okay, it's Daddy's turn.
Okay, down it goes. Green, nope.
Red.
Oh, Mommy wins.
Mommy won. You guys can
okay,
keep
going.
Keep going.
Purple. Nope, no purple over here. Orange. Purple.
Roll. You gotta be quick.
Blue.
Nope.
Oh, Daddy's got a blue. Green, Daddy's got a green. Yellow, Daddy's got a yellow.
Daddy's getting rid of all his chickens.
Purple.
Roll.
Wait, purples.
No,
but they got but you going with those three.
It has to be
three.
Up here. Roll. Purple, Daddy's turn again.
Yellow.
Roll again. Get rid of those chickens.
Purple.
Oh my goodness. Green.
Green.
Oh!
Oh!
That's too long.
Three more for Charles.
Wow, that's a lot of chickens.
You got a lot of chickens. Okay, here we go.
Scared me to the point that I'm coughing now.
Green.
I have coffee.
Orange. Coffee. Yellow.
Roll. Quick.
Green one.
Green.
Roll again. And.
Green.
Oh.
We don't have any more green.
Oh, and Daddy's
oh,
got
Daddy
the
won.
Red.
Wow, look at all Chelsea's chickens. Oh, they're so cute.
Here, let's put them all on before it pops again. and make a big mess.
Cover the roof in chickens. Bark, 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 bark. See, I wish it made noise. Bark, bark, bark. How fun
would that be? And when it pops, go. Ooh, that's gonna make a big mess. Now we have to wait. And wait. And wait.
I don't remember how long it took to... It took to... Things like these, like... scare mommy. Mommy scares easily. Oh, look, we have two chickens over here, so...
And there's no way of knowing when it's gonna pop.
Yeah, there's no timer, no ticking, no sounds to like speed up when it's close to the end. That would have been cool too. Woo! Right. Stayed on. Nice. It's like, it reminds me of like a Jack in the Box.
And so something. When you don't want to play the game, you can just push this down, throw them on there, and just wait for it to pop.
That's fun too.
So is that a fun game? You like that? So that was Chicks Go Boom game. That was by Patch Toys, I guess.
Uh-huh. I think that's what I saw. Yep. Patch. Cool. Patch. Cool. Yeah, fun little game.
So, thanks for watching, guys.
Be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.